What about Guy Clark song or some other thing that you guys would both resonate around a good song?
We were batting this idea about, you know, about talking about Texas and Oklahoma and that sort of thing. And I thought, well, you know, I love this whole Raton, New Mexico thing. It's sort of it's like Switzerland. So I thought, you know, this would be great. So I said, hey, how about this?
Okay, Stowing on Raton is a song that we do.
It's a
town song.
Yeah.
Really good song.
Yeah.
John was like, yeah, I know all the words. I was like, great, boom, there you go.
Robert Earl's version of Snowing on Raton, which is our finale tonight, I heard right about the same time I heard Townes' version of Snowing on Raton, which was the original version. So they both hold kind of equal weight for me.
You know that one? That's good, we can step in that one easy.
Okay.
And so to be able to, I was listening to him sing it on stage, and I was singing along, and I was thinking, something isn't right. And it was the fact that I was singing along, that my voice was a part of the finale. It seemed really strange to me. To hear one of your heroes say, no, you deserve to be here on stage with me, it's like, man, that doesn't even sink in till later. You know what I mean? That's one of those things that you can't even process.
Sometimes, particularly in music and in art, and it's a wonderful feeling, things just fall together.
Thanks to Helen, thanks to the house band, the E-Tones, thanks to Robert Earl Keen, thanks to all of you for joining us. I'm Nick Forster, hope you can be with us next week right here in E-Town.
In the wind, no blowing Amarillo. The moon along the Gunnison, no rise. And I cast my dreams upon your love. Lie beneath the laughter of your eyes.
Mother thinks the road is long and long. Little brother thinks the road is straight and fine. Little darling thinks the road is soft and lovely. I'm thankful that old road's a friend of mine. Snow. Come on, and I'll be through them hills and gone.
goodbye, you cannot still them. You cannot turn the circles of the sun. You cannot count the miles until you feel them. You cannot hold a lover that is gone.
Mountains will be sleeping, silent needs a blanket green and blue. I shall hear the silence they are keeping, and I'll bring all their promises to you.
Thank you, everybody. John Fulbright.
Howdy, I'm Robert Earl Keane, and you're watching E-Town. Subscribe to the YouTube channel right now.